Or if you think you're f***ing it, I f***ing had it up to here. We f*** off. We all been lost, we all been cold. Everyone lost to our brethren cold. We got your back, we all been low. Let's all rise to the brethren cold. Hello YouTubers, fellow subscribers, and generally to the lovely people that watch my YouTube channel. So today we're going to our first ever motorbike festival. It's called Roaring the Shore, and the Freewheelers MC Ireland North Chapter, they present it. And on site they have stalls, camping, which we're doing for the first time, tattoo artists, spot prizes, live bands, and it even has its own Blazing Saddles saloon. God knows what we're going to get up to later on. It's about an hour and 40 minutes ride I live, and it's in Limma Valley, and it's off the Seacoast Road. I think Tracy's going to be taking the fee rod off for the first time. This is her first time on this bike. She's never been on, apart from her training bike, which she got her full motorbike license 2 days ago. This is her maiden voyage on the fee rod, and it should be great fun as well. Also, she should be a bit nervous, but you know, I'm there to keep an eye on her. If she doesn't speed up, which is a bit of a speed demon. Limma Valley, Roaring the Shore, presented by Freewheelers MC Ireland. Yeah, it's going to be a good day. So this is some of the camping stuff that we're bringing today. Most essentials that we need anyway. So we have hat, gets cold at night. Of course, your water bottle, if we have access to warm water. Very important, bungee ropes, because we need to tie all the stuff to the bags as well. GoPro batteries. I think there's about 4 or 5 there. We also have charging packs, if obviously we have no access to electricity. So we can use these bad boys. We've got 2 of these packs. They're battery packs basically. And you can run 2 USB ports of it. You can charge 2 items at a time. Of course, very important, you're going to a motorbike festival, so you do need some type of fluid consumption. Pillows. Inflatable bananas, airbed, king size. We have also the foot pump, not the greatest in the world, but hopefully it'll do. We have 2 chairs. This is a telescopic chair, I've had it on a previous adventure. Fold up chair as well. Sleeping bag and the tent. First time I've ever had this tent out with us. If I forget anything, we have a long way to come back home. You working hard?
Me.
Can I ask what's with this? Are you trying to tell me something?
Just trying to get into that.
Seriously? So let's just talk for a second about this camping trip, right? It's been a while since you've done one. Huh? So how do you feel about it? Are you nervous? Are you excited?
Not excited.
A couple of things to think about today. You've got the camping trip and then you've got the V-Road.
Well, the plans for tonight were a nice hotel room and the Eurovision.
Yeah, that's how it went.
Staying in a muddy field with hairy, smelly bikers. So.
Don't worry, I'll just edit that bit. Because if I keep that in, obviously they'll take you away and you'll end up in the field somewhere.
But I'm going to be probably hairy and smelly later too, so it's fine.
Well, there's nothing wrong with being hairy and smelly. I come home like that. So the V-Rod then. How do you feel about riding it for the first time? This is actually your maiden voyage.
You're a bit nervous. Yeah.
You going to stick to speed limits?
Of course.
Is it 70 over here or is it 170 speed limit?
Well, technically our drivers should be 45, but that's exempt on a motorcycle, frankly.
Thank you.
Trying hard to capture the moment. This morning I don't know. Cause a bottle of vodka still lies in my head. And some blonde gave me nightmares. Think that you're still in my bed. As I dream about movies that won't make up me when I'm dead. With an ironclad fist, I wake up, French kiss the morning. While some marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking about all of the things that I long to believe about love, the truth that you mean to me, and the truth is, baby. And dimes I give each night to see through this payphone. Still I run out of time, or it's hard to get through to the bird on the wire. Drives me back to you, I just close my eyes. Whisper, baby, blind love is true.
So I could take my shirt off too and be a big scurry biker, but I just, you know, I don't want to make people feel that, you know, they're not in good shape when they see me. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Why's your nose getting bigger?
What? Better if you did less of that and more of that.
What? You're pretty bossy. Well, first of all, I'm struggling getting this knot out. Oh.
No, listen.
What? Oh, listen. Oh, we have to listen stage.
We can't pump this up until that's built. Because it won't go in and...
Exactly right.
So we need to get this built.
Yes.
Right, so...
So you can give me a hand. Is this why you're the team leader at your job? You come up with these bright ideas?
If you're putting the bikes into the show, they would need to be in there.
Aye, but I want to give everybody a chance to win it. You know, if I enter, obviously.
Well, you know, that's very magnanimous.
Yeah, so I just thought I'd give you guys a chance to win it. So, so what's the names, guys?
Rob.
Rob, do I know you, Rob?
Yeah, met you. Kind of time.
And who are you?
Kev.
You said this was easy.
Yes. Now, there's a way. There's. All right. Let's see. I take it.
That must be the inside.
No, it's not the inside. No, right, okay. So you put the legs out?
Yes.
All four legs?
Yes.
Like that. And then you...
Right, well, we need to turn it the way we're facing.
So
where do
we
want to face?
Oh, here, that's
Nelly.
Is that it?
No, I don't think so.
It frickin' is.
This way?
Yeah.
You should have something to tie them in here.
How easy was that?
Yeah, I don't think that's right.
It's not going to blow over. We're professionals. Oh, right. So these wee things here. Can you eat Japanese now?
Unfortunately not.
Well, here's a good weekend. Cheers. We'll put a bit of music on.
Yeah.
Right, what do you want? Let's see. Let me guess. 80s?
What would be the most inappropriate?
Get kicked out of here? Seriously? We're in a biker's convention.
We could have five.
Five? Five what?
Reach for the stars.
So it's either V-Rod or Henry's bike you keep going on about,
yeah.
Or the Indian Scout. What would be your favourite? Taking into account you've ridden the V-Rod, of course.
Yeah.
And you look good on a V-Rod.
They're all very different.
Okay, but I'm not trying to sway you towards a V-Rod.
Tonight, so I will be my best behavior. I'm just letting you know that now, okay?
Glad to hear that. Good.
Do you ever watch Father Ted?
Once.
Do you ever watch Father Dougal?
Uh huh.
This is Father Dougal.
Ted! I'm going mad.
Ted.
Yes.
I'm going mad.
What do you think? Out of 10, what would you give that?
I've only seen it once, but it didn't look like that. The pee meal seems to be in that bush.
So where you had a pee? When should I go over? Would anybody know this? If I left it?
I would.
Well, I have to do number twosies, so if I squat down and squeeze one out, it's good fertilisation for the field.
I think they have bathrooms.
It's too far away. When you get to my age, you have prostate problems, sliding head hernia, inflammation of the bones.
Hear that?
Yeah, it's a motorbike.
No, it's a violin.
Wait, you feeling my ass? You're feeling my ass, aren't you? You just can't keep your hands off me. Make sure you have the pins in there. How's it going?
My friends at Facebook we've never met.
Right?
We've never met.
What's your name, sir?
Maurice McCullough. Aye, one more time. Since I've seen you on, you see, I've never met.
Aye. Nice to meet you.
So we've met now.
We've met now, so you can say you've met somebody famous.
I hope.
So is this your first time?
You?
This is my partner, Tracy.
Yeah, Tracy.
All right. Hello. You've probably seen her in Crime Watch UK.
Aye, aye.
That's the place.
Hey, it's funny enough, it is you in Crime Watch UK.
Don't tell anybody.
Big tramp, Tracy.
Yeah,
who's riding this bike here? You?
Yeah.
Nice, man. Nice. Heavy bike, isn't it?
Huh?
Heavy bike.
Heavy bike, yeah.
Yeah. That's lovely.
Originally, nearly 500 kilos.
You probably know it's one of the fastest bikes, production bikes on the road.
Well, yeah.
So they say. Charlie! Is that yours?
Yeah.
I have one as well.
Yeah.
Ours is over there in the field. You very rarely see many of these. You know?
You're very rare to see anyone like him out or not. It's a good looking park to see.
You always, well, I'll be honest with you, and guys, please don't be offended, but you always get a good looking one amongst the bunch.
Yes.
Okay, and this man here is putting on face cream.
Yeah. No, that's the moisturiser.
Fucking all balls to go like Jesus, no hope on him.
Yeah, he's only 32. Alright, Charlie, nice to meet you. My name's Gary. What's your name?
Shane.
Shane.
Thank you.
Oh, you on our Facebook?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, fair play.
Right. Nice
it's
one.
It's actually okay to ride, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll see you later. I want you a few drinks in her. She'll be pulling wheelies in the car park.
Oh, good. That's the way. Up in the back wheel, up number one. We'll video it.
Okay.
We start rolling into 5 or 6, you know.
Seriously?
Oh yeah, when the race finishes, I'd say we'll be swamped.
Yeah, we're looking for the later on as well. So we are.
Yeah, we've a good band on tonight. They're that heavy duty.
Yeah.
Who's on tonight?
Heavy duty. They're called. Actually, they're from County Sligo.
Good, good.
Any good?
Excellent. It turned into a good night there last year. That was our first one here last year.
It's a good atmosphere. We said later on.
This year, I think words got around, and I think it's going to be busy this year.
Anyway, nice meeting you, my man.
Nice to meet you.
All right, I'll see you later. Start over.
Good to finally meet you.
All right, how's it going?
What's the cracky?
Not too bad.
Bangor man, aren't you?
I'm from. Unfortunately, yeah, I'm from Bangor. Yeah.
Stevie Kelly, the blackboard man with a bottle of rocket there.
Oh, all right.
When I recognise, he says, "Is that him?" I'm going to go over speaking.
You probably recognise the wig. Oh well, there you go. It's a hurry. Gives it away.
I'm rocket. I filled that thing. I'm in and poured it down last night. And me and Colin, he's one as well. On top of the road, met a couple of the three wheelers there, lost in Glen Sheehan, so we brought them up to, on up to the clubhouse in Limavady, and then filled it at the filling station above it. What did you take? From my house to the Limavady, basically, took me there 17 quid a paddle. Not just taking it easy.
Do you know what you do from now on? Steal a petrol tank, stick it behind you and stick it on four wheels. Yeah. Do what I do. I put mine in a wee silver capful at the bike. People think it's a coffee drink dispenser holder,
right.
But I put petrol in that.
It's handy to have.
It did, because I went down to Donegal last year and I run out of fuel 6 miles to the petrol station, and then I realised I had some fuel in that. Left out, put it in, it got me to the petrol station.
We came up past Benone. Did you see Benone?
Yeah.
Nobody remembers. We
well, I hardly know, because you were doing 85 mile an hour going through villages.
That's why I'm going to kill you last.
Yep. Plastic? Come on, guys, seriously. Go do it. You need at least metal, you know what I mean?
The real ones in the car.
Hung away for a while.
Yeah, everything's 3D printed. Believe it or not, it's not even nothing's produced. We print them, we paint them. Elsa paints them.
It's lovely. Did you make it?
No, not that one. That was our last. These are the last ones. Uh-huh. And then once they're gone, that's why we're going on this.
Oh, right.
Like,
right.
He's 3D printed.
Oh, look at that.
That's from Hellraiser.
Yeah.
So I have a YouTube channel, right? Gary's Two Wheels. Come on, and I'm going to put this on Gary. Gary's toenails? Gary's Two Wheels?
I like that one.
My head just went there because I was like, toenails? Fair enough.
Gary's
can't judge anyone because I've
need,
heard
do you know what it is? You need to turn your hearing aid up a wee bit. No, you, don't you be working too hard now? No, no. Jimmy, did you get your board?
Aye.
Where's my board?
What the fuck? You think you're a fucking YouTube creator, fucking Mr. fucking filmmaker for all these followers? You think you're fucking it? I fucking had it up to here, will you? Fuck off.
Jimmy, seriously, I mean, you're getting on like a freaking cowboy. I only asked you a simple question and you come out with all that shit.
Guys, the only way to sort this out is pistols at dawn. Gentlemen, 10 paces, turn around, fire.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing.
You're fucked.
10.
Now, that is a burger.
What was the request?
One of them was Tom Jones.
Right.
And the other was the Abilene Brothers.
And it's a rock band, isn't it?
Absolutely, and I'm thinking about maybe doing it later on about 11 o'clock, so we're going to wait and see. When does it play Dolly Parton?
I don't know.
Excuse me.
Would you do a Dolly Parton number later?
Dolly Parton. What about a tune with Judas Priest or what do you call it, Rob Halford there?
Don't you worry, we'll let you know about 11 o'clock.
Dolly Parton.
Figure
it out.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
People, didn't we? Huh. So what was your highlight?
The ride up. Turning the corner up at Musandam Temple and down downhill into Bonone and that's on the beach.
That was amazing, wasn't it?
The waterfall,
yeah. And of course
getting in here on the stones wasn't my highlight.
No, the stones and the green field riding on the rough ground was pretty rough.
Yeah.
But fair play to Mark Ireland. We shouted to Mark. Thanks, Mark, for taking Tracy's bike. It's actually my bike. Tracy thinks it's her bike. For taking the bike over the rough terrain. It's the best way to describe it. But yeah, for me, it probably was meeting all the people that
follow us on YouTube, and it was amazing to meet these people for the first time, meeting so many different new people as well. The band was amazing. The drummer was incredible.
Well, you can hear them.
Yeah, you can still hear them. It's pretty cold in here. Whether we'll get a good night's sleep, I've no idea, but you know what? It's 12:30 at night. We're tired, and if we survive the night, we'll see you in the morning. So it's good night from me.
Good night from me.
Time now, it's 7:40 in the morning. Sort of had a decent night's sleep, apart from it raining. It rained on and off from about 4 o'clock. I don't think you heard anything.
No.
Because Tracy's clever. She uses earplugs. This tent is pretty decent. It went up pretty quick. Apart from a couple of wee drips off this. Probably is condensation actually. It held. It stayed dry pretty good during the night, so. Anyway, it's breakfast time.
Colette Margarna, boy, oh, Kibai, he was hammered, and he trips on my guy laying on the tent, and all I heard was bang, 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 and I shouts out, "What's a bloody guy, Mar?"
Yeah, it was about 2 o'clock in the morning, wasn't it?
And then, half an hour after, two women come by and they had a wee light, and all you could hear was, "Oh, there's one there, step over that one. And oh, there's another one, step over that one." You see the difference between men and women when they drink in them? The women are much better.
It's probably right.
Well, yeah, it was beautiful. I enjoyed that banana.
Remember to subscribe to Gary's Two Wheels, because he takes no shit, nor do I.